thank you so kindly for your giving and what you do to make the ministries of this church possible. We appreciate every single dollar that is given. And as a board and as a ministry, we do our very best to make sure that these monies get where they're supposed to be. We have full accountability. So thank God for your giving. And may the Lord bless you in return for what you give. Cast your bread upon the waters of everything. A wonderful scripture that speaks to the fact that when you give into ministry, into good soil, the Bible said if you cast it on the water, it'll come back many days from not many days from there, pressed down, shaken together, and running over. Whether you know it or not, that's the 30, 60, 100 principle. Press down, 30. Shaken together, 60-fold. Running over, that's 100-fold. Amen? Our God is good. Now, Father, we thank you today for those who give. We thank you for those who count. We ask you today to minister. Minister, Lord, to those this very morning that may not have to give. I feel a special anointing to pray for those who may be looking for jobs or struggling. Lord, we pray for them. And we pray you would bless them. And for those that do have jobs, we give you praise. We thank you. We have a job. We thank you, Father, when there are so many in our country struggling. Thank you. May not be the job we want, but God, we thank you for having a job. And we thank you that you're providing. The word declares that you provide through our Lord Jesus Christ. Our God will meet all of our needs according to his riches and glory. Now thank you again, Father. Bless the giver. Bless those who cannot give. And meet the needs of those in this body. And we'll thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. And while they receive that offering, here's a brand new song for us. comfort and relief from your stress. I am strength, I am faith, I am love, I am power. I am your freedom this very hour. Oh, relief from your stress. I am strength, I am faith, I am love, I am power. I am your freedom this very hour. Oh, I am. From the tomb. Here's the way it goes.